the Sandlot? Yes, it is. Ah, yes, the nobodies.
We'll take it from here.
Oh yeah, we will. Oh no. Yep. You turn into that dark form randomly, the more times you successfully turn into a drive. Skip it. This is just literally one right after another, the same thing over and over. Got him. Much better this time.
Impressive. By the way, have you seen a man named Axel?
Not Hacks, just good somewhere. Gameplay. Good
like
mechanics.
You see, Axel's no longer acting in our best interest.
Is he with the organization, too?
Yes.
You having a fight?
Not a very organized organization.
Don't let your guard down. Axel will stop at nothing to turn you into a heartless.
Gee, thanks for looking out for us, mister. But I'm sure we can take care of ourselves just fine.
Glad to hear it. Axel aside, it would break our hearts to hear something happen to you.
Hearts? You don't have any hearts.
True, we don't have hearts. But we remember what it was like. That's what makes us special.
What do you mean?
We know very well how to injure a heart. Sora, you just keep on fighting those heartless.
Let's jump in after him.
How come?
I'm not sure, but maybe he'll lead us to the organization's world.
Don't be reckless. Do you want to end up like Riku?
What?
Hey!
Wait!
He had to say the R word.
What did he mean? End up like Riku.
Hey. How about you get out of my town now? You've caused enough trouble.
Riku.
Have it your way. Come on, guys.
Hold it.
Make up your mind.
This goes to the strongest guy in Twilight Town.
Thanks, but we don't really need it.
Whoa!
Just take it. It's yours.
Oh, Sora. Pence, right? Do you know a girl named Kairi?
Kairi? I sure do.
Then you better come to the station.
Then you better come to the station. What do I got? What's that? Drive boost. Allows greater restoration during MP charge. Maybe. Do I really need magic lock on? Not really. Yeah, waifu alert is right. Okay, Donald, what did you get? You got the you got fire boost? Eh, it doesn't really matter. I'm not even using it. Goofy, what did you get? You got lucky. Ooh, you got... Goofy.
So, how do you guys know Kairi?
She just showed up.
Kairi was really here?
Yeah. And she said she was looking for you.
Tell me where she is.
Well...
What a romantic story.
If you stick around, Sora's bound to show up.
Yeah, he said he's coming back.
Okay.
What took you so long, Kairi? Somehow, I just knew you'd be here. I tell you, Kairi, you've got a lot of guts jumping right into the darkness like that.
Her name is...
Let go of me! Let go!
Her name is... I'm trying to find it.
Kairi.
You think it might have been Axel?
Sorry.
Hey, it's not your fault. Come on, cheer up. Like I can even say that. I gotta help Kairi. That was close.
Everyone has one except for Donald. He's all left out.
Sora?
Are you okay?
Huh? What?
What just happened?
A new road is open, and Kairi and Riku are waiting somewhere along it.
You'd better hurry then.
You coming back?
Promise.
Oathkeeper enhances magic and increases duration of dry form. Limit form. Access limit form alone with the help of friends far away.
I passed on the message as you so desired. I told the young Sora to keep defeating the Heartless.
Good. Not only have you the power to inflict pain, you also have the power to plant seeds of doubt in one's receptive heart. Sora will soon begin to doubt himself. It will cause him to hesitate, and that hesitation will turn to anger. That anger will fuel him to get rid of his apprehension and move forward. He will pave the way for the future we desire.
There's something I've meant to ask.
About Axel. The poor fool. How long will he keep chasing the illusion of friendship when he himself lacks emotion? Trying so hard to retrieve what he has lost, when it may never have existed in the first place. He deserves nothing more than our pity.
The King, Riku, and now I've lost Kairi again, too.
Don't be sad.
Donald's right, you know. Why, you're the key that connects everything.
So it's all my fault.
Gorge, I didn't mean that. Just do what comes natural to you, and we're sure to find them.
You said it.
Thanks.
Uh-oh. Hello, Bastion.
You're right, Chipper. I wonder what's going on.
Sorry, the princess is another castle.
Sora, we'd better hurry and check it out, right?
Okay.
Do you think?
Looks like there's more Heartless now.
And nobody's.
Let's go check in with everyone.
I think they're at Merlin's.
Oh. Yeah, we got this. Is there new stuff? Not really. Aegis King. Yeah, this is all me. Same thing with you, right? Yeah. Should be able to get this now.
Yeah.
Maybe. Yeah, basically. I can make another power band, but I don't really want to. I'm gonna hold on to that. Especially because I want this. Oh, I so want this. It's Mr. Cloud.
Oh, Cloud.
What you doing?
I'll get him. This time, we settle it. Me and the one who embodies all the darkness in me.
Huh. I thought you looked kinda different, Cloud.
If I do, it's his fault.
Whose?
Sephiroth. Tell me if you see him.
Okay, what's he look like?
Silver hair. Carries a long sword.
Sure. Well, be seeing you, Cloud.
Be careful. He messes with your head. Makes you think darkness is the only way.
Is something wrong?
Oh, no.
It's nothing.
Hmm?
I don't want you involved.
You mean you don't want me there when you go away again?
I just... Listen. Even if I go far away, I'll come back.
Do you mean it?
Yeah.
See? You don't look so sure. Well, okay. I understand. Go, get things settled.
Huh?
No matter how far away you are, once you find your light, I'm sure it will lead you back here again. Right?
I suppose.
So I'll stay here. And I'll cheer for you. Okay, Cloud?
Okay.
Wonder if he'll be okay.
He'll be fine. I'm sure there's some light in him somewhere.
You're right.
Just gotta keep going with the...
Let's go! This is it! Yeah!
I gotta keep leveling this up.
Yeah! It's over!
I want to keep roaming around while I have this form.
Take this.
because I want to try to get as much XP as possible.
It's over.
All right, there should be one more here.
Back off.
Okay. Yep, Sid and Yuffie. As much as I would love to do the Pooh Bear stuff in 100 Acre Woods, I just don't really have the time. Yeah, it is always a pleasure, but, you know, I'm trying to get ready for, and I'm mainly just pushing story.
Excuse me, are you with the Restoration Committee?
Who said that? Oh, them.
What's Leon's gang up to?
They've got stuff to do over by the castle postern.
Scoop!
Huh? Let's report.
Our leader, of course.
Yeah, you know, Fluffy.
Don't mind her. I assure you, we come in peace.
You're kidding.
Your inspiration Bravo? For your name, huh?
Okay, fine. You do the talking.
So sorry about this.
Rising sun? I played Final Fantasy X, but I didn't play Final Fantasy X-2. Final Fantasy X was my first introduction to Final Fantasy. Yeah, Leon had a place. He was there in Bastion Town when you first got there and subsequently being there the entire time. Y'all see Stitch? Dark Crystal.